morning, guys. Welcome to day 35 of One Lone Cat. I'm on my way to work just as my nephews are about to head back to Buffalo. So I predict that probably by the time I leave work, they'll be back in Buffalo. So yeah, it's been a great summer. And we'll see what the rest of the day brings. Okay, got home from work and I'm cooking myself some lasagna. Since it's going to be in the oven for about an hour, I might as well do some editing. Well, lasagna's done. Burnt it a little bit, but it's still edible. I mean, it's my first time cooking actual homemade lasagna. Well, unfortunately, I've been kind of backlogged. Yeah, the fair kind of threw me off yesterday as far as my editing vlogging schedule goes. But I finally finished editing yesterday's vlog at the fair. Now I'm on my way to Dunkin' to upload it. I'm going to the one on the main drag because the one in Walmart closes at 10. And it's quarter after 9 now. Well, I guess since nothing else is going to happen today other than me cooking lasagna, I guess I'm going to call it a night because I am almost to Dunkin' on the main drag. As far as this whole summer goes with my nephews being here, probably about the closest I'll ever come to having kids of my own. But anyway, hope you enjoyed them being in the vlogs because that was the first time I've ever included them in anything I've done on YouTube. But as far as everything else goes, it'll be business as usual from here on out. So I will see you tomorrow. Have a good night.